Ladies and gentlemen, what's up? Welcome to the first episode of building a roller coaster of every coaster type in Theme Park Tycoon 2. Oh, that sounds weird. I really need a name for this. If you've got any ideas, please write it down below in the comments. And if you haven't got any ideas, write something like cool video or what's that shit. In this series, I want to create roller coasters which are realistic for their type. And they are not supposed to be that extreme. As you know, I always put a lot of effort into the theming of the attractions, but this series is basically all about the coaster itself, and I don't want to put a lot of effort into something which will be removed a few days later. So as you can see, there are a lot of types of roller coasters, and I would say we just start at the left. Then we move on to the right. So today we start with the kiddie coaster. This has turns and a few hills, and it has nothing too special. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I finally finished, but oh, look at this. Oh, what the hell? I know I'm not good in building buildings, but this. Oh, shit. But however, I finished the coaster, I also added some trees. Yeah, maybe I should theme the attractions. But, however, here's the POV. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss any future videos. Then I hope I'll see you in the next episode of building a coaster of every coaster types. Come on.